I've been getting a lot of calls, a lot of texts saying, King Ben, what the hell? What is going on? There's nothing. There's no reviews. What is going on? Bro. I can't even decide. It's been working non-stop. That's all I could say. Working non-stop. Doing the little money dance, you know, as Joe Ramos used to do. I can't perfect that. He perfected the money dance. But, you know, I've just been, it's been non-stop. And, you know, it's just going to be getting crazier and crazier. But I'm going to be sneaking these in. And, you know, we got the middle one getting ready. He's right there to make a commitment to his college. So we'll see. Give a little hint. Going a little, maybe a little Midwest of the country. We'll see. We got the little one, Devastator, getting ready for a little travel ball. Cooperstown coming up before you know it. All right. So I had this idea. I had this idea of what was I going to do. And I said, you know what? Let's check out, compare the different fish sandwiches of the top fast food chains. So I said, all right, I'm going to hit and see who has the best fish sandwich.
I can go slow ahead. Come on down and chum some of this shit.
Well, here's the problem. Get the Wendy's. They're supposed to have this North Atlantic fresh cod, whatever, panko crusted. Of course, Wendy's in Midland Park. I waited. The line went down to friggin' Godwin Avenue. Down the street, I waited. Finally, I said, you know what? I'm going to start with Wendy's. I kind of have a feeling the bar be set a little high. So today's fish sandwich, turned into a Dave's double. So look at that. All right, so no fish sandwich. We're gonna turn it into Dave's double. Actually, you know what? As crazy as this may sound, I never had a Dave's double. Never had a Dave's double. I usually get the spicy chicken.
We should go, Junior.
Relax. We just got here.
Chicken's nice and spicy, huh?
Well, let's see. I mean, you know, this ain't bad, man. This don't look too bad. Look at that little cheesy cheesies. All right. Look, hey, solid, man. Solid. You got your onions, your lettuce. You got your lettuce, onions, tomatoes. All right. You know what? Why not? Dave Double. Here we go. Tell you what, nice and fresh, hot. Got a little limonada to wash down that hamburguesa y papas fritas. All right. Somehow it's spilling all over the place. I don't know how. All right, you know what? I was looking forward to doing a little fishy, but Dave's double. I know it's had to probably been done about a million times. This ain't bad. Dave's double ain't bad, man. This is pretty good. Is this their signature sandwich? Get a little bite with the little pickle. Hmm. It's not bad for a fast food burger. Fast food burger, I'm giving that an 8.1 all day long. All right. I'm going to hesitantly, next one will be the BK fish. I don't know. I'm going to do it, though. I'm going to do it. All right. With that said, I'm back. I am back. Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. Rocking the back, but suckers the fear. All right. Till next time.